Hey, Soma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. Somebody asked, could you install and run the game called PUBG Mobile right on the Andy Android? And here it is. As you can see, it's installed. And I'm going to load it. And then I'm going to play some games here. So one of the requirements is that you do have a touchscreen on your desktop computer, on your Windows computer, if you're going to do this. So, hey, let's take a look.
Thank you.
Hey, there you go. Now you know you can use Andy Android on a Windows 10 machine to actually play PUBG Mobile. Now you can also play PUBG Mobile on your Chromebook. Make sure that you do use it with a touchscreen though, because without that, it's going to be really hard to play. So please give this video a thumbs up, share, comment down below, because I love to read your comments. Thank you very much and bye-bye.